Good morning, GK. Today is Monday, March 5th. Please stand for the moment of silence. Please remain standing for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, GK. Today's current condition is 31 degrees Fahrenheit and sunny. The high today is 53. The wind is south 1 mile per hour. The humidity is 67%. The dew point is 21 degrees Fahrenheit. And the pressure is 30.16 inches and rising. I predict we will have outdoor recess. Announcements for today. This week is Eat the Rainbow Fruit and Vegetable Week. The challenge is to consume different colored fruits and veggies each day. Also, we'll dress in different colors each day to represent that fruit or veggie color for the day. Let's have fun getting healthy. Today is wear red. Example, raspberries, strawberries, tomatoes, watermelon, cherries, red potatoes, beets. Tuesday, you need to wear orange. Lunch for today, chicken parmesan sandwich, cheese pizza, broccoli salad, grape tomatoes with dip, strawberry cup. There are no birthdays for today. Today in history for 1997, North and South Korea representatives met for the first time in 25 years for peace talks. Teachers, remember to do your attendance by 9 a.m. Stay in school as other side pillow. Let's get wild about learning.